Next question is from Neel.
Hey, Gary. I started following your content about 12 months ago.
Thank you.
And I took your advice and started putting out content. Over the first 6 months, I got literally nothing.
Good.
I felt like I was eating shit.
Good.
Putting out content every day.
Yes.
No sales, just information or entertainment, one or the other.
You've saved my whole morning. Thank you for saying that.
Okay.
First 2.5 years I did Wine Library TV, nobody watched. I did it 5 days a week, every day. Keep going.
So I almost quit doing it because I felt like I'm not getting any traction.
Right, you're like, screw that Gary guy, he's full of shit.
Everybody in the industry is asking me, like, why are you doing this? You're wasting your time.
Right, you're getting one like, you look like a bozo.
So I felt like shit, but then in the second 6 month period, the last 6 months, my business literally quadrupled and my income quadrupled.
What? Wow.
So.
How? That's so crazy.
And like people are like, this doesn't work, whatever. I'm like, here's my W-2. Like, it's proof, it's irrefutable. So, but what I've noticed as I put out more and more content is that the consumers have a negative feeling about our industry. I don't know if that's from the last recession or what. So how do we as an industry change that narrative? Because
you can't boil the ocean. You can change the narrative by what you do. Be a good dude.
So just on a local community level.
What are you worried about? That? Like you know, your W-2 looks good. Like, clearly this terrible perception isn't affecting you now.
Yeah, that's true.
People get theoretical. It's the same way I think about stuff. I want to make a positive impact on the world. It's very important to me. I'm driven by gratitude of the circumstances and the parenting that I was given. My way of doing that is not how everybody tells me to do it, which is go fight on Twitter. My way is to instill, especially into young men, because I think they don't hear it from other places, things like gratitude and empathy and kindness and patience. I give them imagery of work ethic and truth, not bottles and models, right? And so that's how I plan on doing it. I'm not worried about boiling the ocean. One day at a time, one day at a time, one day at a time, and then you wake up 40 years later and you've created a legacy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.